寄せ江戸天聖
Fan, make sure y'all go ahead and check out our Patreon for exclusive access to full-length reactions and some exclusive reactions that don't even hit YouTube. Make sure y'all go ahead and click that link. Appreciate y'all, and back to your regular schedule program.
Boys, we're in a minute. Sherman McCoggan, Mr. BFB, we back. Bungo Stray Dingoes, or dogs. Bungo Stray Dogs. Last episode, we saw our main character, Atsushi, was kidnapped by the port mafia, thrown in the back of a truck without the ski mask.
Yep.
We saw that...
Dozai
was still plotting on niggas, even though he forcefully got himself kidnapped. Mm-hmm. We saw his partner is here to shoot the ones. The agency is now off to save the main character. And homegirl, the assassin, had a really great outing. Why is Siri recording what I'm saying? And the little girl, the assassin, had a great time out. That's all I got. Hit it, Jack.
Oh, that's me.
Oh, took you by surprise, tea.
Whoa. Can't touch this. Dun, dun, dun. Damn! Nah, Wait, did he scream or did homeboy yell?
Homeboy yell.
Whoa. He's fast! Damn! Ooh. This nigga kinda strong. Whoa. Bro, ain't no way that you think you're about to kill this nigga. You. Bakuna! You cocky bitch.
Nigga is a win-win.
Bing bong.
This boy, that's a nice toss.
This boy, good man. What the hell? What? What is happening right now?
Out of here like a little rich girl as he...
Oh, yeah. He just... I look pretty pitiful, don't I? Wow! Damn! That looks wild. This nigga's like an evil Levi with no eyebrows.
Yeah, the fuck he do to him?
As I said, he was lesser than the Were Tiger. That's why he's pissed. Take that back! Bro, get mad. I'm up here! Nani?
That nigga didn't leave either. He'll be back.
Of course. He a main character, bro. No, I gotta save someone.
Remember you said earlier you don't got a boat big enough to save both of you? One's gonna sink.
Oh. Think it's a double entendre analogy?
Yeah.
I want to be Iron Man so bad. Yeah. That's my red warrior tiger right there. Boy, fast.
Fast as fuck, boy. Now run the other way.
What you looking for?
This nigga common sense.
I thought he was gonna say. Oh, he got the arm out.
Tony the Tiger ass nigga.
I'm gonna show you that I'm a true furry. Fight! Whoa. Nice. Whoa, okay.
I would have loved to see this nigga's train to see how he started controlling a tiger like this.
It's just instincts, bro. Natural animal instinct. I think this might be my thumbnail right here. That shit kind of fire.
The scythe just does it just right.
Yep. The power of friendship. Nice. Ooh. They're great. Ooh. Man's got the rush attack going. Let's go. All right, Dr. Octopus.
This nigga's annoying, bro.
There's a lot of gas on this shit. Fuck! Damn.
This guy sucks at fighting.
Whoa. That's actually fire.
Damn!
Damn! He punched the shit out of him, bro. Who's coughing like that?
You know who's.
Dazai's beat the shit out of him. Damn! Damn! Again? Same spot? Yo.
Oh, he's jealous? Damn. Oh. Okay, Venom.
Damn. Whoa. Oh. Why? Yo, that was like a ultra super super damn. Special move.
Nigga had the special bar filled up?
Yeah, bro.
What is this back and forth where I'm gonna one up the last person shit they're doing here?
Let him know. Damn, bro. Oh.
You gonna pick this nigga up and slam him by his special?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
This nigga's good, bro.
Whoa! Goku? Damn. That nigga health bar definitely is zero now.
Damn!
He gonna break through it? Come on. Tap in, yeah! Push through!
Nani?
Have you ever been punched in your face, bro? Because it's coming again.
Me?
Damn!
Damn!
Turn that nigga into a baby.
Punch that nigga into the water, too.
Ooh. He said, you ever seen Titanic, my nigga?
That's exactly what he asked.
I know his back definitely broke for 4 months.
Oh, look,
like
he's finally conscious.
He got punched in the water. And ain't got nobody to save him.
Nobody. That nigga just sitting there. Call it. He about to swim back with his specialty.
He better hope he can swim.
What in the Cowboy Bebop?
He's swimming.
Right. Right fucking there. Spike is so fucking low.
Now we got another BP case on our hands right now.
Oh, brother. Those guys can't get shit right.
Perrier, Jimonet. Ginomet. Oh, the diamond face Rolly. Oh, that's fire.
Greg Gatsby was so good.
He got, oh, nigga, what? He got homeboy shook, though.
Oh, nah, facts. He's like, it's them.
It can't be.
Nani.
Looks like we got some extras that you just skipped, my guy.
I think it's just a preview.
Oh, maybe. Hopefully.
I think.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Woo-wee.
That was a nice fight scene. Two good fight scenes, actually.
Yeah.
They finally gave us two good-ass fight scenes that wasn't stopped just because they needed to be stopped. We got a besides Dazai's, his fight scene was just him being an asshole. But
I came here to fuck with you, but you was actually fucking with me.
Yeah. At sushi? His fight scene? That was a good fight scene. Yeah. Homeboy he fought, Asagawa.
Akutazawa?
Yeah. The nigga from the A. He was fighting. The nigga who had to personify HIV. That shit was amazing.
Personified HIV.
That shit was amazing. His moves were actually good. No,
he was hitting them with special moves left and right, bro.
That's the type of mission you fight when you know you're going to lose to the boss because he's pulling everything out. You're like, oh, I meant to lose this one, obviously.
Yeah.
And then it happens. Because that nigga pulled that Goku shit he did.
Yeah, that was wild. Like, as soon as he jumped off and he smirked, he was like, oh, I fucked up. He's like, yeah, I'm going to hit you with the Goku, bro. Ultra Instinct. Get ready.
You done, bitch. Psych, I ain't done, nigga. I'm still here.
Yeah. That was good, though. I definitely enjoyed that thoroughly. Nice-ass episode, man.
Two episodes left till season one's over?
Yeah.
We about to get into some shit.
Mm-hmm.
I wish they would have showed us a training. You don't think he went through a training arc to get control of the tiger? He just now just randomly can pick and choose what parts he wants to use?
I think that, because you remember, like, they were saying, like, there was a tiger on the loose and trying to get it. Like, he would, like, and he didn't know he was a tiger. I think when he turned into the tiger, that was kind of, like, his instincts. You know what I'm saying? So, I think he still
to
had.
To survive.
Right. Kind of like how, you know, animals have the natural instincts, whether it's, you know,
the hunt,
fighting.
Fight or flight.
Or, right. Yeah. So, I think that's probably a similar case with him, where it was, like, okay, his time as a tiger is kind of just blending over to him actually fighting. And he's like, okay, this is, you know,
what I need to survive.
Right. And so it's like a natural instinct, like second nature, essentially. And he's also able to now control certain parts of the body.
He can control the tiger tail.
Yeah.
I ain't never seen tigers control their tail.
They can pull the tail out and wrap them up. He's like, hey, come here. I got something for you.
Tony the Tiger can fucking. I ain't know Tony the Tiger had fucking hands, though.
Yeah, no. He turned that man into a Beyblade, bro.
Into the fucking water, too. And they could cool out over here.
Yeah.
He saved his life, technically.
Did he?
Yeah, they could have blew up with the boat.
He's going to be stuck in the water regardless. The boat ain't blow up.
You're never stuck in the water when you're stuck in the water in anime. You know this.
I was like, what do you mean? But you said in anime. I was like, oh, okay.
In anime.
Man, you got a point.
This is a James Bond movie? Stuck in the water.
Oh, yeah. Done for. Titanic? Done.
Stuck in the water.
Even though you can fit both people on the floating. Done. Or whatever
Jack,
the fuck it was.
Jack, come back. No, bitch. Let Jack up on the fucking block with you.
Yeah. He's like, just let me fade away. And then he became the Great Gatsby.
That is still the funniest conspiracy theory ever, but it's fucking hilarious.
But then and that's actually dope though that they had the dude that ends
his move
as the Great Gatsby. Yeah,
not a lot of good references in this show.
Yeah. That song he was singing when he was captured, do you think that was... Remember you told me the artist that did commit double suicide and his move was...
So the book... So their abilities are named as the books that that authors actually made. I don't know that their names are the names of the actual authors, but...
No, you told me the overcoat, he was an artist that committed double suicide, right?
I think his character is based off of the artist, not his name is the artist.
Oh, no, that's... Okay, so I said it wrong, yeah. But you said his power was also a song by that artist, correct?
Book.
It's a book.
Yeah. Okay. All these people's names are books.
Books. Yeah. Okay.
Not names, all their abilities, are books.
Yeah. Okay.
So Great Gatsby, book.
Book.
That, whatever.
Weird Tiger's ability. Book? That's a fucking hilarious. That'd be a great ass book. But okay, I got it now. All right. I had it confusing. Okay.
I can't wait to see The Kill a Mockingbird.
I signed this in. Thank you guys for watching another reaction with your boys, Bungo Stray Dog, Shundakaga, Mr. BFB. Comment, like, subscribe, tell a friend. Get to the link you below. Join the Discord. Run the numbers up. NTDN.com. Rayman 10 show discount code. Rayman Family. Sit class. Rayman out. Let's 36 with Taylor T. We out. Peace.